Welcome back to my channel. Hello, Sarah here with a tutorial for a romantic wide brim hat featuring the simple bucket hat, free pattern from the Essentials Club, and the serpentine hat from Elk Textiles. And I have a new feature to share with you. Starting July, I'm offering memberships to my channel. For the cost of a sprue thread, you can help support me as a creator, continue to provide quality sewing content for you. And in return, you will be able to access my instant sewing tips and participate in making decisions about my upcoming projects. Thanks so much for considering clicking the join button. I always wear wide-brimmed hats in the summer and surprisingly have never tried making ones. Recently, I was inspired to make my own after viewing many stunning ones on Instagram. And I was so excited to find this free pattern from the Essentials Club. I love her YouTube channel as well, as she's very talented and her makes are gorgeous. If you haven't been to her channel, I will leave a link below for you to check it out. For my first few wide brim hats, I modified the Essentials Club's Simple Bucket hat pattern. If you're not a fan of wide brimmed hats, go ahead and download the Simple Bucket hat pattern and make that. But if you want to make a wide brim hat and don't want to draft your own pattern, you can purchase this gorgeous wide brim hat pattern from Elk Textiles. There are many options to choose from. I will try to list them in the video. So if you find that your head is bare these days, I encourage you to sew along a hat with me, which is summer's most practical, stylish, and dare I say, romantic accessory. Before we get started, I appreciate the clicks on like, subscribe, and the notification bell to help grow our amazing sewing therapy community. Let's get started! Thank you.
Thank you.
And that brings us to the end of the romantic wide brim hat. I would love to hear your thoughts and questions about this tutorial in the comments section below. And please tag me when you share your makes in social media. Your creativity always sparks mine. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video. 안녕!